What is the beta factor of a filter? The beta factor indicates the efficiency of a filter with respect to the size of the particles. If we say, for example, that a filter is beta 2 at 10 microns, it means that the filter lets through 1 out of every 2 particles larger than 10 microns. A beta 1000 filter at 10 microns will allow only 1 particle out of every 1000 to pass, larger than 10 microns. We can indicate the efficiency of the filter in beta factor or in percentage. Beta 2 equals 50%. Beta 1000 equals 99.9%. Let's imagine that we have diesel with 4,500 particles larger than 4 microns in a milliliter. This would be the equivalent of an ISO 19 code. We want to get to code 18. That would be having less than 2,500 particles in a milliliter of diesel. We analyze the efficiency graph of the GESPASA 15 micron water-absorbing cartridge. This is a beta mil cartridge at 30 microns. We see that its efficiency at 4 microns is 52%. 4500 minus 52% equals 2160 particles. We have achieved a code 18. If we had 6000 particles larger than 4 microns, we would not achieve code 18 in a single pass with this filter. We can improve efficiency by installing a more restrictive cartridge or by filtering in 2 stages. If we install a more restrictive filter, we will increase the filtration efficiency in a single pass. As a negative point, the filter will saturate much faster. If we filter in 2 stages, we will increase the efficiency and prolong the life of the filter elements. For more information, consult the website GESPASA.es.